The first splicing station taught a schematic model to remember the structure of the string splice. Now we will learn a script that will guide us in making the splice in the piano. Our task is complicated by the fact that one end of the string is attached to the piano, so we cannot just assemble the splice any way we choose. In our practice jig, the long wire represents the broken string in the piano. The tuning pin shows the front where we must attach the splice. We'll call the little short piece the splice wire. Take a piece of splice wire and make a loop on it. Did you make a left or right hand loop? Point the long part of the splice, the finger, toward the tuning pin and slide it over the string. Now you must make the matching opposite loop. If you made a right hand loop on the splice, you need to make a left hand loop on the string. Make the loop and slide the splice together. Tighten the splice on the tuning pin. Mm-hmm. And pull it together. You may have to cheat a little bit to help the clamp. When you have made three splices, call the instructor to check your work.